What's up, guys? My name is Frisky Vernon 33, Epicness 2.0. Today, I'm going to be showing you how you can build an easy and quick lava bridge. Yep. So, let's get started, shall we? Let's just go into first person. So, it's going to be 6 blocks long, 2 wide, and 3 feet. Okay, so, 1... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. Just clear everything. Wait, this is 1, 2, 3. Alright, 1, 2. Then place your sticky pistons, drop down. So you want to like do this about the backspace too, just in case. Right, it should look something like this. It should look something like this. Then what you want to do is place your repeaters. Then you want to put some redstone all around it. But then you would have to find out where you want your lever. So I want my lever 1, 2, okay. One, two, three. So it's 3, so 1, 2, 3. Put the lever. And then put the redstone down. Should be like, it should do that. Now, what else you want to do is go down here and clear out some room. Clear it out. So now it's time to add ticks. So no tick, 1 tick, 2 ticks, 3, 3, 3. Then what you're going to do is actually remove these right here. Then you're going to do this and connect it. So this is going to be, so no tick, 1 tick. Should look something like that, okay? It should look something like that. Then you're going to do the same and get it done on this end, so. place your redstone. So no tick, one tick. Okay. It should look something like that. So let's just check everything around it. All right. It should be like this. And just to get out of here, let's do this. Then, wait. Do that. Mark out that. Do that right here. Then you're gonna do it on the other end, so. It should look something like that. Okay, it should look something like that. But first, we did it too far, so. Okay, it should look something like that. Then, you're going to cover this up. Alright, clear that up. Then, you're going to get the blocks you want. So, in my case, we're going to get stone. So, let's just check. Bruh, what happened? Okay, there it goes. You're gonna just do that. So, should be like something like that. You run across, and it should do that. Now, let's add your lava. So, do that. Place lava. Out the lava. So, there it is. Let me just put that brick up. And there you go, you got your lava bridge. So, yeah. Yeah, so anyways, guys, here's your lava bridge. There's your lava. You flick the switch. And then you go across like there's nothing. So. So anyways, guys, if you did like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I will see you all guys in the next video. Goodbye.